We still also have this coastal flood advisory, higher than normal tides on area beaches by about 1 to maybe 2 feet. That puts the water up to the dunes in spots, so you got to be aware of that if you're trying to drive around. High tide today will happen at 11:44 this morning. It'll be slightly choppy on the water, 10 to 15 knot southeast breeze and 2-foot waves in the near shore Gulf of Mexico water.